One indirect impact of the COVID-19 pandemic is that the city of Seoul saw its air clear up in the month of March. According to data collected by sensors around the city, the level of ultrafine dust at around 50 places with high traffic congestion fell from bad to normal. The total volume of traffic in March was down by 15% on year. The city government said this is because COVID-19 encouraged so many people to stay home and not go out.